I use the Mary Kay skein shit. Let me stop. So once you put that all over your face, I'm gonna find my other primer that we're gonna put on. This one. Yeah. Thank you. Hi, Eli. We're gonna listen to this. So we're gonna put this on my face. Yeah. Okay, so I think that's a little bit too much. Damn. Okay, so you're gonna put that everywhere now. Thank you. So if y'all forehead is extremely big like mine, I'm gonna show you how to make it look smaller. Yes, I am smoking tonight, of course. We're gonna wipe that on my blanket. Let me zoom in. This eyelash, this eyelash is crooked. Yes, my mom does. She loves me. So we're gonna let this dry and I'm gonna do my eyebrows. Dude, this shit don't even get like sticky. Okay, never mind. Maybe it is sticky. I'm gonna smoke later tonight. We're doing my eyebrows right now. Dude, why do I look like I have no eyelashes? I mean, eyebrows. Oh my god, wait, these are another pair of lashes I got. These ones are cute. Wait, so which ones are these? Oh, these are the ones I always wear. These are my new ones. My bad. So then I use this. It's a brow pomade. Okay. So you're gonna put a lot on this brush. And then you're gonna swoop and a doop. Bam. A whoop, a doop, and a swoop. Okay, and we're gonna completely ignore my natural eyebrow and we're gonna do it like that. Because my eyebrows are uneven. Oh shit, my bad. Ooh, that was too much.
Yeah, slightly took a left turn there, but very much 6 a.m.
So for some reason this eyebrow always looks better than this one.
More ideas and stuff coming.
Let me stop playing. Yeah. Okay. What the fuck? Why my face?
When you order mix and match from Domino's, you can get more than just your favorite.
Okay. You can get special. Now that you look like this,
oven baked parmesan bread bites.
You're gonna like,
and yes, medium two topping pizza
blend.
Well. We didn't stop at pizza
like that.
You don't have to either.
Did that even make sense? I don't know, but you're gonna like blend.
You take a trip.
Bam, bow, bean, bop, boom. Okay. And then you're gonna make like a little line, like right here, like this.
They change you in real and unexpected ways.
Yum. Okay. Cute. So now that you look like an angry bird. Okay. You're gonna fill them in. Wow. Sorry, I was looking for my charger because I need to plug my phone in before it dies. I swear to God, let's talk about guys. Why do guys only wanna fuck? Like, I'm sorry. I'm not just all fucking coochie, bitch. Oh, these are my nails. Like, I'm not just all coochie, bro. I got a personality. Kinda. A little bit. But still. Like, that shit, it's so fucking annoying. Like, you've been thinking you're talking to a good guy. Whole time, you just want coochie, bro. Like, if you want coochie that bad, don't hit me up. Because you're not going to get any. Thank you. Like, ain't, men ain't shit no more. Like, I swear, all they want is straight pussy. And to get fucking AIDS or some shit. Because men be fucking anything they see. Like, guys just piss me off now. Like, my trust in men has went down so much. Like, how are you just gonna, like, just want a bitch for coochie? You can get coochie anywhere. Like, oh my God, one of my biggest pet peeves is literally guys that fucking talk to females, and if the female doesn't give them fucking pussy, they just leave. I hate guys like that. I fucking, oh my God, it just pisses me off talking about it. Literally, I know. But now you're literally gonna sit here and fucking hit your face. That kind of hurts. Let me put some water on this. Oh, wait. I feel like this is coming out a lot smoother than when I put water. Like, maybe I just want a man to myself, but nah. They either got 56 other bitches or something. See, I think my mistake is like, I don't know, my mistake is like thinking that like we have to fuck for them to love me, but I know that's not true. It's just the guys I get with. I just need to fix who I choose to like date. Because I don't pick the right people. I pick the complete opposite of what I should be dating. That's not as smooth as it is with water. So let's add a tiny bit of water. It's like, it just depends on what dude you get with. Because when you get the right dude, he's not just going to want you for sex. Trust me. Well, I wouldn't know, but some other people might know. What shit. Happens here should never dictate what happens here. Dude, I literally just feel bad for any dude I ever talk to in the future from like my past relationships fucking me up. His mandate made Missouri the first state to ban abortion. Oh shit, I just fucked up my eyebrow. Government mandating women's health care decisions is un-American. I'll protect our freedoms. I'm Trudy Bush Valentine, and I approve this message. Text freedom to 23299. I fucking play too much.
At Jiffy Lube, it's our job to keep you moving. With a full range of services from oil changes and tire rotations to filters, wipers, and more, we've got what your car needs right when you need it. So you're ready for whatever's next. putting you in the driver's seat of car care.
Like, literally, I'm about to start telling any dude that tries to fucking talk to me. I'll be like, if you only talking to me for sex, get the fuck out of my inbox. Inbox? What am I, 19, in the 1980s, bitch? Get the fuck out of my fucking shit. I swear. Okay. Thank you. At least somebody likes my damn personality. Also, I think my problem is when I get with guys, like, I get with the ones that literally, like, make me change myself for them. Like, I don't know. Hi, Alexis. They're from Spencer's. Literally right there in that fucking mirror. And I literally hate, like, men who talk to me and I'm a general good fucking loyal bitch and then they do me wrong. Like, I'm sorry, you just got a loyal bitch that will do anything for you and you fuck it up. Dumb as hell. Dumb as fuck. Okay, anyways, now let's do my contour. No, let's do my highlight with this concealer. Okay. Yeah, so ain't nobody on this live. This live is dead. It's fine. Okay, that's better. So I blend out the bottom first.
I spent the last 7 years of my life living out my wildest dreams. Bianca, Rocky, my dad.
Okay.
This is built on their shoulders.
And then I blend this out.
My man, can I help you? Let me get an autograph. Nah, I ain't signing no autographs, but get off my car.
You don't remember me, huh?
Honestly. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna re-go live.